that's what agriculture is technology with agriculture, and that's what we call precision ag. So it's 100% what's on the farm. You can't buy a new combine without a yield monitor. You can't buy a new tractor without auto steer. Planters are coming equipped with very bright technology. It's all over. So technology is agriculture.
I grew up on a farm right outside of Paxton, and I've always been involved in the farm. My dad is really excited that I'm taking a precision class because our farm's small and we're just now getting into the new technology and stuff. So our layout for this class, we lecture for about half of it. Then after that, it's a very hands-on, and we get to play around with like the UAVs, or they take us out to the field and show us how to soil sample and stuff like that.
My time at Parkland so far has been actually really good. It's all hands-on learning for the ag program, and that's what I really liked about it. Reading about something and seeing it in a book is kind of boring, but then when you actually get to go out and do it, it kind of clicks in your head and it makes tests more fun because then you're like, oh, I remember doing that when I was out there. Part of the precision program is actually you're planning on what you're doing for the next year. So right after they harvest this field, I'm sure they're gonna do soil testing, and that decides how much lime you put down or if you need anything else. And that also affects your yields for the next year. The main thing for me about precision was it's just all the updated technology. Like, we've never had any of this before, and it's the future.
Katie Blackbird, one of our precision ag students, currently taking one of our classes. She's told me numerous times how many times she's taken something back to the farm that she's learned. And Grayson's another one of our students that will be joining our precision ag program this spring to be learning more about precision ag so she can also go back to the farm with some of those technologies.